But I want to get powered, right? Especially a light wind day. Of course I'm going to connect it to the more power. So how's going to be your session then? Most of the riders having three options on the back lines. Light wind, you have your 12, and maybe a big board, like let's say 10 knots, and you will get tempted in a light wind condition to get more power out. Of course I'm going to connect it to the more power, right? So how's going to be your session then?